Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Williamson County Fair. Y'all having a good time so far? All right. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Jack Johnson. I have the honor of being your master of ceremonies tonight. We want to welcome you out to the Vanderbilt Health Main Stage here at the Williamson County Fair. And boy, have we got a treat for y'all tonight. How many of y'all like Zydeco music out there? Oh, yeah. It doesn't get any better than that. We've got some of the best you're ever going to hear. Hey, real quick, let's give it up for Williamson County Mayor Rogers Anderson and the Williamson County Commission for putting on the best fair in the entire state of Tennessee right here in Williamson County. Doing a great job for us. Well, so we've had great music out here on the main stage throughout the entire fair. I want you to come back tomorrow night. We've got another great band that'll be here for you. It's a Santana tribute band, so come back out and join us again. Tonight we have CJ Chenier and the Red Hot Louisiana Band. And let me tell you, these guys are incredible. CJ is a Grammy-nominated, world-renowned musician, recording artist. He's performed alongside many internationally recognized artists, including his Grammy award-winning father, Clifton Chenier, who is known as the King of Zydeco. CJ's also performed with Paul Simon, Joe Sample, and Ray Parker Jr., the Jim Blossoms, John Mayall. He's appeared on the Jon Stewart Show, CNN, and was featured on VH1 and Entertainment Weekly. He's performed at the New Orleans Jazz and Heritage Festival, Chicago Blues Festival, and Austin South by Southwest Music Festival down in the great state of Texas. So y'all are in for a real treat tonight. So would you please join me in welcoming to the Williamson County Fair, making their debut performance, CJ Chenier and the Red Hot Louisiana Band. Thank you.
Mission did it for the Red Hot Louisiana Band. Y'all, it's our first time in the area, because I know it's been about 15 or more years since I even been to Nashville. So I'm glad they invited us here tonight to party with y'all. Yeah, so we came to have a good time. Hope you have a good time. Let's take it down south. Zydeco blues, we play the blues too, man. Right? got my eyes on you, baby. We'll be really gonna go away, but you got back. She was. That's where I belong. Just remember, before I get home, I'm gonna start all over again. A trip to the bayou. Way down the bayou where the crawfish got sold, baby. And the alligator seen the blues. And we la-la. All night long. Son of a gun, we're gonna have it done at home. Are you gonna leave me? Baby, please. Are you leaving me? Sit down like that, you know. I'm just saying. it's all good, but kind of strange. We trying to break the ice right now, understand that. I'll tell you what, if I got no way to get up there to y'all, I'd be out there if I had a way to get out there, I'm telling you. We'll still try. Well. Yeah. ain't no way in. Should have had me a ladder. I was coming up there. I've been doing this now since 1978. That's like, I don't forget how many years now. It's been a long time. Riding up and down the road, baby. Trying to make everybody happy. And all don't misunderstand it. Making everybody happy makes me happy too. I classify myself as a road dog. Oh, road dog.
Traveling in the light, the road is well made.
try and get some old Louisiana favorites.
Thank you.
7 minutes away, an hour before showtime. And everybody was trying to get in the same time. So, but I'm glad to be here, like I said. Next time, from CJ Shitty here, the Real Hot Blues Out of Band. I'll say to you, bonsoir. Au revoir. Ciao. Bon appétit. To the phone, to the TV, yourself next time. I want to say to you. We'll be right back. said. One time, Mama didn't know. She knew about California. She bought me a one-way ticket and said, hey, son, you don't have to come home. Hang out in California. See, California's good for you. As a matter of fact, they got to pick up that telephone. Give California a call right now. California! California!
Welcome to Poets from the Neighborhood. My name is Louise Collin.
And I'm David M. Harris. We hope you'll enjoy the poems we'll be reading today. Poems written by your friends and neighbors. Yesterday, by Stan Tyson, honoring the memory of friends. We've journeyed down a well-worn way in search of those who couldn't stay, now lost in mist where shadows play a distant place, called yesterday. We served the flag when we were young, boys to men, still songs we sung, spoke of home and days to come, and life was full when we were young. And so we've followed day by day along that ancient traveled way, which leads to those who slipped away a moment past, just yesterday. Their sun has set and called the night, a distant star casts down its light, upon a time and place where they are waiting there in yesterday.
Ron Tapscott wrote this poem for a friend of his for his 60th birthday. To Tim at 60. 60 is when life really begins. All worries of making it come to an end. The bills are all paid, at least till next month. The kids are all gone. At least till next month. Retirement is gradually coming in view, yet far enough off, there's still time to rue all the disappointments that sometimes ensue. They come anyway to all on this plane, and sometimes almost drive you insane. As you embark on this new phase of life, you'll find that God's blessings will ease all the strife. So live, laugh, love, and enjoy this age before Father Time has you turning the page. Do now those things on that list we all save in the back of our minds that we'll do one of these days. Enjoy and cherish this great time of life and thank God for the blessing of such a great wife.
Dead Letter Office, William Harris, 2, by David M. Harris. Dear Dad, every writer has a secret editor sitting on the shoulder. You were always there for me, telling me what was wrong, in school and work, even on the golf course, where I could match your scores. You corrected my grip, my stance, my swing, nothing ever perfect, ever good enough in life or in death. You sat and observed, cool and articulate. You learned that young and well. You were saying, be better, be worthy, but I couldn't hear that. I never learned to recognize approval, not until much later, when I cleared that great weight from my shoulder.
Another Chance by Ed Teeley. Another chance to do God's bidding, another chance to serve, another chance to offer Him my mind, my strength, my nerve, another chance to turn from sinning, another chance to do what's right, another chance to give allegiance to the captain in the fight, another chance, I don't deserve it, another chance by grace alone, another chance, by faith I claim it, and I will use it as God's own.
And another poem by Ed Teeley, Our Triumph. My hero conquered the enemy. My captain prevailed in the fight. Both sin and death have been vanquished. Hail to the bringer of light. My master was mortally wounded as he met Satan on his own ground. But soon Christ had risen triumphant, and Satan was crippled and bound. What appeared as defeat at the outset, as Jesus was nailed to the cross, proved to be his most glorious victory, and our gain was made through his loss. Now we soldiers are marching to heaven, and he is awaiting us there, when forever we'll joyfully praise him in the place he has gone to prepare.
Under a Cold Rock by Vera Jaar. Under a cold rock of maple, on a slate we place with heavy hearts, the parted ones, still pulling at our hearts, catching us unawares, memory servicing almost every day of precious moments, framed within our brains, echoing within the heart, pulsing through electrifying the core of our being. Thank you for watching Poets from the Neighborhood. We hope you'll join us again soon.